Hello everybody, welcome to Immortals of Aveum playthrough. This game came out like 20 minutes ago, so... Hey, I don't really know much about it. I just tried to stay away from anyone's looks about it. Just, keep me interested. Don't want to spoil anything. So, I hope you enjoy and hope you stay. It's long enough, I suppose. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick to Magnus. I never do the easiest one and the hardest one normally is too much for me. So here's hoping to it's actually a decent There's a wound. I was gonna fix it. Typical humans. Comes from me. Wound Avenue 5 Kings of Everwar. Why were they lit up like that? But okay. Bit weird.
Of their ancestors trumpeted blood in protest.
Hardcore.
Hush.
Passage to the sands of Oromon was secured. The Sky Islands,
careful.
Everwar
I'm being
approached
careful.
With winged
as careful
sand.
As last time.
Careful,
that's not a word.
But
knew it.
I am not. But I am not the man content to simply wander.
I am. I'm wandering every third word.
Distracted. Go, go, go.
No one cares about us in Noramin.
Hold it up.
Sandrak's coming our way.
Got it. Let's go.
Sneaky little thieves. How the hell did she get so far ahead of us? Jeez. Actually, really cool sort of. Yeah, actually. The whole thing, when I was watching those people in the play, honestly, their helmets. What the hell? That is... Oh, it is first. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Come on, let's lie down.
After you.
Oh, God. Literally, it's going to be the game that I... Yeah, this is not going to be. Jesus Christ.
Did Caleb ever tell you his plans for this caper he's got in mind up in Topside?
I think he just likes to say caper.
Oh, God.
It's a fun word.
Feels sneaky. Also, you two stay out of Topside.
Oh. Somehow we're born with... Pick up those leaves. What? How come this is a... Hang on a sec. How come there's just a perfectly pile of leaves just left there? I mean, yeah, and these are bloody green. Where the hell did the leaves come from? Autumn leaves, and there's only one sort of potted plant in the green. Okay. Would like to file a report. You got a bug, wrong color leaves on the floor. Or wrong color tree, however you want to do it.
No one's using the cargo lift. Come on.
Yeah? Am I supposed to talk to you?
So I wasn't paying attention.
Yes, I am.
Calthus surrendered to Sandrak, and then he burnt all their magnite. Alive.
Well, that's not nice at all. What kind of message does that send?
A good one. Oh, shit.
Rude, if you ask me.
Boss one. Tyrant Schmyrant. There are different kinds of tyrants. Okay, so that locked my camera then for a sec. What have we got? We've got an exit, wards, door, and portals. Shroud Fane, complete forges, golden chest, lash, that's a lot. Can't see anything else anymore. Yeah, I haven't unlocked anything. Wait, what was that? One shroud fan and two chests missing.
The market seems kind of dead tonight.
There's talk of a bunch of airships coming into dock. Some hivers probably think they can make easy money unloading cargo.
Was that? Okay, I thought I was being sneaky then. Great. You're gonna see me look around for chests now. Loot goblin mode activated.
Maybe that's what we should have done instead of stealing from the hat guy. He was a bust.
Free stuff.
By any metric, a man with a hat indicates a perfectly respectable mark.
Really? What kind of hat? Because if they're wearing some hats, maybe not.
That sounds made up.
It's because it is. I'm not gonna lie, I might end up getting sick from how quick I'm like, your character sort of moves. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's nothing there. Okay, I thought it would have been like, gotta quickly get to it. I hope that. Ooh. Shit. I'm totally gonna miss these golden chests, and I don't like it. Oh, sweet. Oh. Disappointed. I was expecting some amazing climbing. Both of these voices sound so familiar to me, and I really don't like it. That's a chest. Could I just open that one? Stand on these.
What's up? You're in no hurry to get back.
No.
You're thinking how much you're going to miss this garbage heap.
Please, would you?
Don't call my home a garbage heap.
I don't want to spend my life living above a bottomless hole in the ground, Jack.
We don't technically know.
Hey,
if the wound
above a bottomless hole is where all the funds are at. What the hell happened to you?
I've got an idea.
See, that looks like it could be perfectly hidden for where the chest would be. But it ain't there. I don't even know if these are even hidden chests. They are called golden chests and they are on a map marker. Like, there's the same with that. If I was just to... Saw nothing. Oh. That's got a long... I mean, I think they left. Ooh. Am I supposed to hold it to open them? I mean, there's a shit hole. Oh.
Work.
Probably would have made more money clearing off these large barnacles than we did at that play.
Fair. You're all about duty right now, aren't you? Nice. You'll make a good soldier. I hear they give better uniforms to the lightless that can summon a little magic like this.
There's a war, Jack. It's not about the uniform.
Or maybe it's better boots.
Cheese, Jack.
Wait, what?
Soldiers get to eat real cheese. Boots are just extra.
Huh. Rasharn's got no idea what's coming.
May Corporal, I can even buy land. The whole farm just full of boots.
Look, I know I keep saying I get it, but I don't. Not really. You're the first person I've met that actually wants to fight in the Everwar.
No one escapes the draft, Jack.
They do all the time. You're not even going to try.
Besides, I don't want to fight in the Everwar. I want to fight for Lucium.
Exactly the same thing?
Just shut up and shoot.
Cooldowns, how many have I got? So I've got 4 charges. Can I just fire one and it comes back? No.
When they ship you off to fight in the Everwar, where
okay.
End up sending you?
Who knows? Maybe I have just enough magic not to be considered lightless, and I'll have a say in where they send me. A Magnus gets a say. Probably.
No offense, but what we do is kind of like...
Pew, pew, pew.
A Magnus is like... Pow, bing,
brrrr. Yeah, I'm looking, but I'm like... voice actor.
Yeah, some magic might as well mean no magic as far as the Magni are concerned.
No, maybe I don't know. And the voice just sounds bare familiar, but I don't know her from anything. From the things she's done. What about the guy? Sounded bare familiar, but alright. Ha ha ha. Blue essence. Mine. That's rude. I mean, it looks cool, but one big ass fire hazard. I mean, a hell of a fucking fire hazard. Like, Jesus Christ. And does that even come out the top? Fuck. I don't think there's even a chimney up there for it to come out from, but that wasn't even the point. It doesn't really work in this shit all. Oh, a chest. Got 4 gold. Oh, that isn't even a golden chest. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. That looks like a climbable plant, to be honest with you. Oh, I can reach that one. No, can't grab. No. Okay, so the chest is sort of easy to identify, but also not.
Oh, I can smell Fife's stew from here.
Pretty sure the whole neighborhood can. You know, everything he cooks tastes vaguely like regret.
Fife's stew. Kind of want some Fife's stew now.
We're home.
Jesus Christ, that's far.
Happy birthday. No one tells me anything. How'd you score?
We're officially the worst street thieves in Saren. Hopefully Caleb redeems us.
Dug this out at the back of Troy's place.
What?
I guess we can act like it's cake.
Oh no. You're not eating that. Shoo.
Probably wise. Stew's almost ready anyway. Grab us some tubers from up top, Jack.
Sure thing.
Tubers?
Let me know when Caleb gets here. I've got something I want to tell you all.
Like that you're leaving us.
Shut up, you.
The voice acting's quite good, actually. Quite like it. It does feel kind of a bit natural. Nope. What do you say?
What do you put into stew when it's someone's birthday?
What?
Birthday stew. What goes in it?
Yeah, that's not a thing, Fife.
Want to try it?
Yeah, sure.
And? It's the snails that really seal the deal.
Hey, I'm not French. No. They've literally got a whole kiln up here. What the? Jesus Christ. Oh, come on, that had to have been so. Really?
What are you doing, Rugrat?
Stole some posters, added them to my scrapbook. Wanna see?
Yeah.
But what's with you stealing posters?
It's part of the historical record, Jack. Join the fight.
No thanks. This propaganda is going to rot your brain.
Is that what happened to Luna? Brain rot? Is that why she's joining the Light's Army in the morning and leaving us? Yes, sir. No, sir.
I'm not lying.
No one escapes the draft, Babs. Plus, I really think Luna believes it's the right thing to do.
Why is fighting the Everwar the right thing to do?
Look, I never said it was. And you better not tell Luna I said anything.
Because it's not.
Much thinks I already have.
to look.
Yeah, you hold it, okay.
Big chest.
That was a much bigger chest than I get one. Well, I thought we are poor, so. I just robbed from us. What the fuck am I doing?
His deed. Okay.
I know you told him.
I did not.
Well, something's got him all riled.
Look, it's not like it was hard to figure out you're leaving. You're packing bags, you're crossing out days on the calendar, you're reading big, fat, official-looking books of... What is it this time?
The Officer's Manual of Light's Army Regulations.
See? No way that'd give away the store, right? What are you thinking?
Would you rather fight 100-foot-tall crab or 100 one-foot-tall crabs? The day may come.
Oh.
You should seriously.
I'll fight a big crab.
Or a crab.
Does it matter? It's 100 feet tall.
Then fine. The 100-foot tall one.
Why that one?
There is glory in that one.
Yeah, sure.
Idiot.
Look, I'm seriously innocent. They just figured it out.
Yeah, I know. I just don't want to know that they know. Not yet.
I'm sure we'll all act surprised when you finally tell us.
I can't do surprises. Can't fake them, sorry. Fails, I can't even do a regular surprise. What the fudge? Oh, it's okay, I was out of time, okay. Oh, we're Babs.
She's going to miss you.
It'll be good for her. She'll be in charge before you know it.
Oh, yes.
She acts like she is.
She's a natural.
Fife has a guilty look.
Because he's eating us out of house and home. All those apples you nicked yesterday? Gone.
Those were supposed to last a week.
They lasted an hour.
Caleb's out late.
I approved it. He's a good earner.
Something's been really off with him lately.
He's just impulsive.
No. He's right as out. Yeah, he's right as out.
So what's
what a dick.
Of yours?
Lights Army regulations, duh.
Sure, but like the worst one.
You have to wear a surprising number of reflective belts.
What?
I mean it. Maintaining the grounds at the keep? Reflective belt. Directing constructs to clear the roads? Belt. 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 Belt.
I didn't expect the Everwar to be so safety first.
Or so polite. I'm going to have to learn like 20 different salutes depending on Magnus officer ranks and the color of magic they use. Unless it's a foreign dignitary, then it's a weird kind of ancient curtsy.
You know it's just going to be trenches and spell smoke, right? Nightblades hacking away at everyone.
Yeah, probably.
Till she gets promoted.
You should keep quiet about being from Saren.
What do you mean?
The Lucians. They don't really like us.
Only because we constantly say that Saren isn't really part of Lucium.
But it's not.
Seen a map lately?
Maps don't count. Alright, they just do that so they can conscript us into the Light's army. Just don't say anything, okay?
Saren is home. It's a ramshackle wonderworld built by the lost, the low, the lightless in the margins. Hanging above the wound with all the defiance her forebears passed on to their children. There's no finer city in Lucium than Saren. Rickety in everything but faith.
Jesus Christ, you get out of a crackerjack box.
You can't stop me.
So, learn anything new about the Magni in your book?
Just that Magni don't have to actually read it.
What, like they have their own book?
Wouldn't know. That's a different world from ours. The only time the regulations mention the Magni is when it's about how to do exactly what they say because they know best.
Psh, You're probably smarter than half of them.
Magic can't conjure wit. Bentilly used to say that. Before, you know, she mysteriously disappeared.
Bentilly.
Alright. See you at dinner.
Interesting name.
You bet.
Bring Fife some tubers. Animations are on point. Damn. She has an animation for picking up stuff like that. I hope it's... I don't know if I want to keep it for just regular play though. Twelve years. Restack. You could have chopped them up a bit.
Happy birthday, Luna.
Oh, he looks like a dick.
Your present, such as it is.
What's that in it?
Pentasite.
No shit, I mean the swirly stuff.
Looks like snow. What? Snow?
I don't know, wintertime shit. They say it's in Kalthus all the time. Looks pretty as all. Oh!
Caleb!
Well, yeah. I'm sorry. Move your hand. Let me see. Constable got a lucky shot. I'll be... Ah! Damn it, Jack! It's not good. Did they follow you?
You got yourself hurt over this thing.
Careful, Caleb. Your guts are split. Why didn't you...
I didn't want to ruin your birthday.
I'll take back what he said. He's quite a good guy. My bad, sorry.
Explain on the way.
You guys watch him. Get the rags and the water and don't let him sleep. You know how to do this.
We'll be quick. So, what's the plan?
I'm still making it up, but I'm pretty sure it's this way.
You're making it up?
It's gelling. Have faith. Caleb's gonna be all right.
I mean, it looks like you're running. It don't feel like I'm running. The sprinting could do it. Not leaving anything. Shouldn't we not just patch him up instead of trying to...
No, this is smart.
They say he's old. He'll have all kinds of medicine.
It's a good play.
The fuck do you mean? Do they... Gotta be... Okay. Need to be decently close.
You're saying something you're not saying.
It's just... This kind of thing...
Map. What can I do? Why is it telling me? Oh, it's just telling me.
You didn't even know what our plan was going to be when we headed out, and now
bridge rats.
Here's how we're getting out.
Wait. You'll go. Okay. Ah, oh, that's us. Great, we're the bridge rats. That's fantastic. Those are nice rugs. Shouldn't be drinking your stock, my guy. I mean, 1 gold for a chest. I mean, I suppose we're at the start of the game. I really don't want to be... Well, this is a cool shop. Oh, that's really cool. I want some of that. It doesn't feel like I'm sprinting. Oh, I can't even go in. Can't put a bar there and not let me go in. Ooh. Oh, how dare you? You got me excited.
Those are light army soldiers.
New best friends.
Funny.
Looks like they're in a hurry. What do you think they're doing?
Looking for us.
It's weird. Over there. That manor. That's where we're going.
Huh. Okay.
That's a... Jesus Christ. That's a... Compared to where we live, the rest of the houses. My God. Don't do your hands like that. That's gonna give real bad rubber. Please hit a cuss. Cat crouch.
I don't know what any of this stuff is. What color is life magic?
Life magic?
Look, I don't know.
I think it's green. Just look for green.
Can I loot everything before we do anything? Cause. Loop. Give me loop. Oh! You can press X to reload. That's cool. Good. That's a cool rock.
Oh, hey, check it out.
Yes, touch it, yes. Oh. That's what I was going to set for booby trap.
Oh, shit.
You didn't say he was a Magnus.
Do you know how to work a sigil?
No, you don't either.
Details. Just open it or whatever.
Shoot crystal lock with the matching color. Where?
Is that your definition of being careful, or?
Whoops.
What are we gonna do with it? Wiggle it at Caleb?
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe?
Ah, fuck. What the?
Come on, this way.
Oh, it's because I couldn't sprint before.
That's the city alarm.
Just for us,
Saren's being attacked.
Thank you.
Very... It's a whale! That's cool! This ship's a whale! Oh my god, it's so cool.
Move it, Jack.
Chill, relax. Can I have a cooler attack already? Go do something! Get rid of the ruler boys. Leave them, I gotta kill them.
There's a chance they're not dead.
I forgot about those two. Three.
Who did? I made jokes the whole time.
Feel guilty later. Are you alright?
I'm fine. Yeah, give me a sec. Catch up in a sec. They're supposed to be golden chest. Not unless I'm just not even unlocked there yet, because I can't even do whatever it is. Oh, I saw that with our house.
Just run, Jack. It's okay. No! Don't! Oh, no.
That's cool.
Ah,
That's gonna be their pot or something, isn't it? Oh.
They have names for what you are. An unforeseen. A candle of Shaled. A child of the rivers.
Lucky.
In this case, yes. The next time it happens, it might kill you. We're driving the Rasharnians back from Saren. But you aren't safe here anymore. They'll hunt you down. You'll need help.
Jack.
You'll need help, Jack. I'm Grand Magnus Kirkin of the Order of Immortals. Field Marshal to the Light's Army.
You can add late to all that.
Snappy!
Fine. I know who you are. Seen the posters. Join the fight.
I mean, she isn't dead, by the way.
So, Jack. Are you going?
Fight, 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 fight.
The power inside you, it comes from the ley lines. All magic in this world does. And those of us lucky enough to be able to catch that magic can make it do almost anything we want.
Okay, back up. This world?
That's right. There's another under this one. The Shrouded Realm. That's where magic starts. Where the ley lines pour out from. Look at them, Jack. Try to see the web they make.
Do I have to close my eyes or something?
No. No, not at all. Just look at that ley line there. And then let yourself see through it.
Oh. They're everywhere.
Yes. They cover Aveum like a net, bathing it in magic. This is why we fight in the Everwar. Politics, land, ideologies, all of that is secondary to the control of magic.
Who's we?
The Magni Orders. The armies those orders command. Now that the other kingdoms are either lost or scattered, only Lucium remains to resist the tyrant of Rashan. Passing them down into that bottomless hole under the watching judgment of the Pentasod. If it approves or not, it's never bothered to tell us.
He literally just pulled up my dick's bigger card. You call that an attack?
We're almost out of time, Jack. Sandrak attacks us from all sides, and there is no place left to run.
I know what you're about to say, but I'm not a soldier.
I'll fix that.
Why? Sometimes what you need isn't a soldier.
Thank you.
I want to whip. Cool. So this is the first battle. I've never seen of what these credits at the beginning. Very weird and bold. I just realized why it looks so good. Like the people talking, it's because they are literally what they look like in real life. Well, very close to, anyway.
Holy shit.
You've never seen the Pentagon. Did I have black hair?
You saw how I lived under a giant bridge.
A giant bridge, sir. Use it.
I want to float like that.
What Rashan did to your home in Saren. They've been doing everywhere.
Sandra, I didn't have black hair. Did I?
This was all a sanctuary settlement of refugees fleeing the front lines before it became just another battlefield. It's as good a place as any to continue your training.
This place is empty. Sandrak massacred everyone?
Your sigils will help you focus your magic. Make it accurate. Keep it level.
Red flag went up. Sandrak didn't kill everyone. Something bad happened. Okay. I've got this. Well, I've got more now.
Good.
Ooh. You think I didn't see ya? Oh, I didn't have a red. I don't have red attack yet. God damn it. They got me. I've been bamboozled.
Somewhere. Right now, you need to learn how to defend yourself better. At range.
Oh, wait. I went from one gold all the way to 200. Jeez. Man's raking in that piece.
Go to that spell altar.
Whoops.
There. It will teach you how to summon a shield.
Shield.
Wow. I feel invincible.
Take it easy, conscript. You're still invincible.
It's actually quite cool.
Now let's see what you can do.
Okay. Not seeing any timer.
Okay, this is so cool.
Acceptable.
No. Okay, so you can't go to the physical.
Or can you?
Oh. Ha ha ha. Wait, I opened one. Nah.
Pentasod has gifted you with the ability to manifest all three colors of magic.
Some magi only know certain colors?
There are benefits to it. The more limited your palette, the easier it is to master. The Triarch trades that mastery for versatility.
Nah, you don't know me. I'm big chillin'. With my big skills. Wait, what am I doing? Just... Give me red.
That altar there holds your first red spell and a sigil to harness it. Take them both.
Okay, do I take the blue one off?
What?
Oh, okay, I put the red one on my left arm. Got it.
No, just reach for the red sigil, Jack.
Okay, that's cool.
Neat.
Yes, neat. Now take the spell.
I like these actually. Fun.
It feels angry.
Spells are alive in a way. Red magic is particularly violent, but the sigil will bend it to your will.
Ooh. That's good. That might be purple. Oh my god, it was an X. Oh my god, you. I hate myself. So I've got, basically got a scout for the first. This is definitely shoddy. So I either get like a... Gonna be pure rapid fire or gonna be pure long bow. Is it green? Oh, that means I missed that. Be random. I'm gonna be rich.
In on you. If they do, switch to your red magic and blast them back. Know which of your colors is best in any given situation. Don't get overconfident. The Rishanians will always have you outnumbered.
The Rishanians. That's kind of a spooky name, you know. It is. There's a portal there. See ya. I'm gonna get that. Very much back. Track it. Does this... I'm gonna try. Does this make me go forward? Very little forward. Locked, okay. Okay. So I can't actually do anything with that. I'm cool. My fault for not seeing it sooner, to be honest with you. It does feel very nice. It's nice looking. Cutscenes are okay. Are really good. The character interactions, the face, the faces of them are good. Literally doesn't look shit. Nice first.
Take that healing stuff. You're hurt.
Okay. That's cool. Okay. So that's the way I heal myself.
Some spells are not focused through your sigil, but through a totem. Take that one.
Oh, so those essences are probably what I'm going to have to use to maybe upgrade spells or craft spells for the corresponding magic colors. There's a scroll, and that is cool.
Coiling. What is that?
It's a lash. You can use it to pull enemies towards you. Most of them, anyway.
Larger ones, not so much.
If this
not
works so exactly much. How it says, about you've literally got one of my favorites of actual melee options, pulling the enemy close and then knocking them out like that. So you'll get literally get 10 points from me. Gun. I've got a cooldown.
Good enough. Go to the next altar. Of all the colors, green magic is the most curious. It's the province of spirits, of death, life, and transition.
Well, green's now my favorite. Yep, literally I said, yep. Yeah, so blue is for range, red real close. I guess green would just be for mostly like neutral play, if anything. I'll probably just run around with green. Yeah, you can give him a bit of only hold 3 life crystals, health crystals. His face is kind of a bit.
Animate allows you to manipulate some objects into different shapes.
Some.
Oh, wow.
Know which ones.
They have been marked by another Magnus with a glyph. Look for it.
That's quite cool.
Find the green glyph on that statue there.
Okay.
Then direct it.
Lev. Oh my god. That was unexpected and cool. A lot of health crystals there. I think too many, actually. Haha. I'm ready for the big fight. Yeah, they have more of a how like white weak they are. Definitely go green for those guys, little crabs. Jesus Christ! I've never seen a game give you so much like chest. That must means that the so with a lot of upgrades. Can't grapple. Can't do that. Can I? Can't get on. Ooh, no grapples. I mean, I can't borrow you. Nope, okay. Let's have a look. Is there... Don't appear to be anything there, so there's a way somewhere. Interesting. You're going to annoy me. You know, let's check out the side of the back door.
This is all so I can join the Lights Army?
You already did by accepting a sigil from their field marshal. This is training.
You mean no. You? You just give me one and boom?
Boom, sir. And yes.
Then tell me about the Order of the Immortals, sir. Back in Saren, you said you were their leader too. That's a... different thing.
God.
The immortals are more than soldiers.
Damn it.
We're the champion protectors of
how do I get up there?
It's master.
Telling me.
And order elite.
Fuck you, telling me how the fuck to get up there.
How many immortals are there, sir?
Too few.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought she just said two. How the hell d- Could I do that? Don't know why I didn't try this sooner. What the fuck? I did that for 2k gold. Yeah, worth it. Okay. Where are we? Elevator. Portal. So I've got a few. Allow me now to access the portals. I'm gonna cry.
Remember to use more than one spell.
Where am I? Guess I'm just gonna lock that. New power?
Furies are powerful spells that will take great energy to cast.
This one
will allow you to break enemy shields.
Ooh. Oh. Boom boom chick da boom boom. Crash. Hey.
While you constantly draw magic from the shrouded realm, it can drain quickly in combat engagements.
Don't hide from me. New spell.
Those crystals there.
Oh.
Use them to replenish your magic.
User is a springboard. Oh, you can't. Okay. Boo. Aha. Nothing behind. There's another one there, so we can keep going up.
A single Magnus of the Light's army, with the right training, could have repelled Sandrak's forces here. Saved the lives of those that called it home.
Yeah? And why didn't they?
We can't be everywhere at once.
So, kinda like Saren then.
Save that anger for your final challenge.
Not sure I have the right spell for that yet.
Okay. I'm very much of a jumpy bastard, I'll tell you that, sorry. Big guy? Big guy.
Prepare yourself, Magnus.
Okay. No. I click. Oh, it's RB. I've already forgotten. Okay. Okay, I didn't have it up in time. Timing to it off. I'm in really well off. You didn't have to. Okay, thank you. I mean, thank you, but. Also, I can get different ones of these. Really awkward for me, though, I'll tell you. Calthus are a difficult
challenge. Thank you, sir.
High marks all around, Jack. Meet me topside.
I need to be a bit more useful with my dodging and everything.
When do I see a real fight?
In time. There's more to learn than just spell casting.
Like what?
In your case, self-control. Why the frown, soldier? You've done well today.
Look, sir, I don't want to do this part. The just a soldier thing. Don't get me wrong. I'll fight. I promised a friend I would. My family.
Did you?
It doesn't matter. What I'm getting at is I want to be an immortal. I want to fight this war as one of you. One of the elite.
It doesn't work that way.
With respect, sir, that lie is just so... How do I put this? I'm not buying it. Right? You're training me. Personally. You command the entire army of Lucium and it's just what? It's... Oh, hey, how about I raise a few phantoms here for this kid I just met because I guess I got time to spare?
Yeah.
It absolutely works that way.
Yep, yep.
Then that makes you special. That's where this is going? Tell me, just how many soldiers do you think Lucium has left to train? Everyone that can fight already is, and we're still losing. Sandrax literally pushed us to the edge.
Oh.
Yeah, I like your spirit, Jack. I like you. I found a child so lost and so angry whose new powers could easily make them a threat to the kingdom I protect. The choice was either to kill you or to turn you into a weapon against Rashan. Because we need everyone we can get.
Back up. Option A was to kill me?
Don't mistake my attention
would have been mine.
Endorsement into the order, Jack. You'll put in the time, on the front lines, like everyone else.
How much time are we talking?
Knew it.
Witness on deck! Attention!
Thank you, Marshal. Anyone that stood up needs to stay that way. Their next wave is moving in, and we've got positions that need bodies. The Rasharnians capture this ley line. We can all lie back down. Permanently. You're with Barker, right? I need him to line up his strikers along the eastern wall. There's a red division on its way.
Yes, sir.
Round two.
Rasharnians haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet. That still work?
Important one does.
Good. You're Holland Mead's oldest, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
You've got a fear in your eye you don't need today, son.
Sorry, sir.
Today's the day they turn tail. I know these things. I told your father the same thing at Sundown 10 when he was your age. Sure enough, it happened then, too.
Bit easier to swallow when you're immortal, sir.
That's just a silly name to make our enemies cry at night. But this is real. No Rasharnian spell gets through this today.
Thank you, General.
That was actually a good pep talk.
Surprised you're still here, sir. Today?
You know it is, Jack.
And both of us know I'm ready.
Guess it's too bad you're here then. Tell me why you want to be an immortal so bad.
Serve Lucium.
Can't jump. Can't shoot. Damn it.
Don't. That'll just make me mad. You've had 5 years to come up with an answer to that question. I'm tired of hearing what your friend Luna wanted. You need to think about what you want. Our only focus right now is holding this ley line tower. First thing that happens if Sandrak gets it, he points the ley lines straight at our rivers. And our rivers
what was that? No, let me see.
Intelligence briefing showed me Sandrak attune the rest of this one like a net.
He's never been this close, has he?
No. And if we don't stop him, he'll magnify his magical capability by a staggering amount.
How staggering?
Like I said, some serious end of times shit. No rivers, no fish, no need to fight if we starve to death first. And as Lucians, we love fish like you wouldn't believe, Jack.
Love it so much that no drinking water is more of a side concern, apparently. Watch it. Yes, sir.
I love my fish. It's quite good. Still can't jump, so I kill, can't shoot, so there's nothing going to be here. Those are really cool ships. I like the whales.
That's one hell of a next wave.
This is gonna be deflected onto the wall.
Intelligence briefing say that, or are we just hoping that's the case?
We're just hoping.
She knows him. Under her arm.
Gotta get to the forward bastion.
Sweet precious loot. Ooh. Ooh. Bloop, 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 bloop. That was a candle. That's a name. That's gonna really irritate me now. Oh, friendly. I'm still on friendly side, okay. I thought I'd see people breached in. Normally it's like people breached in. Loop, 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 give me the bar, give me the bar, give me the fucking loop, motherfucker. Just let you know by game. You literally get a 10 out of 10 out from me just from being able to do that. I wreck thy scrubs. Music's nice as well. That's rude. This is actually such a... I'm gonna have a blast playing this game. Get off my friend! I mean, you died in... very quick. I keep forgetting you can shoot with blocking like this. Because it's normally like parrying. Get a party! Something like. I try not to. Oh, I thought he had a shield up. Oh. He wasn't as beefy as I thought he was going to be then. Honestly, I'll keep saying it, but the fact that I can literally pull people to me is literally my like my all-time favorite melee. Okay. Well, I don't have anything of it. Well. So. Oh, I do. Increase the damage of all green sigil strikes by 10%. Passively generate one segment of fury mana. Nope, I clicked the wrong one. Increase critical damage of all spells. Okay. Reduce cooldown of life by 10%. Yeah. I accidentally used a crystal. So I think it distracted, doesn't it, even if I finished saying what I was saying. But yeah. Like, it's my favourite sort of melee sort of style. Oh. Well, that reached quite far. Oh, this is the shooting range. Oh. The dragons. I'm flying! That's a big statue. Oh, I'm going up high. Why did you choose now to fight and do that? That was stupid.
Great. Where the hell am I?
Well,
mad and it dropped me. Think it's heading back your way.
I need you to do the same now. Rasharnians are this close to breaching the east battlement.
On it, sir. Just let me get my bearings.
You want to make selection today? You better find them fast.
Well, I'll get this one up now and see you all next time, I suppose. But actually, before I do call off, I'm just going to say this. Loving the game so far. To the creators of this game. Brilliant. Thank you, literally, for giving me my favourite thing right off the bat. I don't have to find it, and I can actually use it a lot. So, big props. Much thank you. Really good game. If you're thinking of buying this game, buy it. Or EA Play, is it something? Like EA Plus? I would, if you have that, definitely download it and give it a try. But definitely give it a go. I'll see you all. Well, the next episode will be probably up within the next few hours anyway. So I'll see you soon. Goodbye.